But someone wouldn't let them.
Their father.
He kept saying, "You can't go out! The predators are out there ready to devour you!"
Okay, Boomer, we're not, like, afraid of predators or whatever.
No!
They were surrounded. Trapped.
But the ducklings were not afraid.
With all their might, they charged the enemy. The tiny heroes attacked the predators.